Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to the Elden Ring PC Let's Play, where we're in New Game Plus with Grey Worm in pursuit of the Realm of Shadow. And we are about to go and get our butt kicked somewhere. Where? I don't know. It's this thing. At the Tree Worship Sanctum. We're going to go and get our butts kicked. So, I'm pretty sure cold is not the way to do this. But let's go back to our good old standbys here. Those seem to be working out great for us. So first of all, we only have 47,000 runes. It's not a lot. We're going to rest real quick. And we are going to go and see. Wait, hold on. I think we forgot to put a spell on. We have a gap in our spell slots, I think. Yep. Okay, let's do... What should we do, team? I really don't know. A Gale's Flame, maybe? That could be good. I don't know if we'll be able to get it off, but sure, let's try that. Why not? Because I think what's out here is a plant. And the Shadow Tree base. Touch Bloodstain. Okay. We're at the base of the Shadow Tree. Okay. And we can't summon or anything yet. That's okay. This feels like a boss arena to me. Can we get on T? We cannot. T will not be made available. Is it over here? Probably behind this thing. And I can summon, and I'm going to. Okay. And then, ouch. I didn't get a chance to buff, that was stupid. Let's see if we can get a Gale's Flame off here. I don't know if it's going to do any good, but... Come on, dude! What you waiting for? Okay, I didn't get it off because he stunned me. Alright, this is... not a fun time. We'll get it, though. So-and-so did some good damage to him. Oh, wow, that's not horrible. Let's see. That's pretty good. Okay, I need some more of that. Why? What's going on? Why can't I cast? Man, he's tanking it, isn't he? Okay. Why won't it... Ugh. If you two-hand a... If you two-hand a... I'm trying to think of a thing, and I can't. If you two-hand a catalyst, or seal, whatever it's called. Okay, that's dead. Good, that wasn't too bad. Alright, let's pump up. I think this is a two-phaser, right? Yep, it is. Where is he? Okay. Ow. No. Run from those. Run from those. Oh, and the thorns as well. Oh, man! That's a lot of damage. Okay. What should we do here, team? Discus? I don't know. Is that gonna hit him? Get out of the way. Ouch. Okay, it like tracks with that. Okay. Black Flame, maybe? Up, I'm out of heals. So we need to do... Let's see if we can do Frenzy Burst. I don't know. But that works good. Heal. I'm gonna get killed. Good. It caught the black guy too. That's good. And I'm out of blue Kool-Aid. Okay. Ouch. Oh. Well, we got pretty good done. We got it done pretty good. I think if we buff and maybe that'll be good. I don't know. I think we can do this, though. Okay. I think we're good with what we've got. Let's see how our shield does for blocking and things of that nature. I think this guy's getting... Ah, crap. I didn't think he'd be right there. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Can I please summon my dude? Did he summon? He did not. Okay, this is a wash, basically. This is right here. This is a wash. So, might as well just see if I can do it on my own, huh? Oh, hit him in the head is good. That's good stuff. And this is a wash right here. Dead. Yep, okay. So we're gonna buff up before we go through the boss fog, is the TLDR. No problemo. The Shadow Tree Avatar. All right. And he's hitting us with Holy, right? He is. I wonder if there is a better Holy outfit for us. You know what? I'm fine with this. I'm fine with this. Let's not change up anything. But let's put on Holy Protection maybe instead of this, because he's hitting us with Holy mostly. And we have a big one for that, right? Halligdrake 2. Okay, actually, wait a minute. Let's do this one. And we're not using that much. Let's try that. We've got Holy of 64 resistance. And we're not even using Stormblade. So we might as well use the Phlox Canvas to greatly increase our incantations. And then, yeah, let's just try that, I guess. Because Gary Laser Eyes and Gil's Flame are working really well. Okay. We're going to buff, obviously. We buff it. Next Dragon Ball. And then Golden Vow. I know I'm the only one who's getting the benefit of this. The summons is not, but that's okay with me. It's okay with me. And then this, then this, and then this. And then let's get a Gil's Flame going on here. Get this summoning going. Okay. And let's run away. Yep. Right, that went a bubble. That sucks. I'm just going to try and get away from the guy a bit here. Let's see if I can... He knocks me out of that. That's fine. Oh, wow. We're killing him with that. He needs to just get hit in the head with that. Okay, that's not bad then. This is the first phase done, huh? Okay, that's the first phase. Got it. Let's do that. And then we're going to buff again. Golden Vow. Blessing Spoon. Flame grant me strength. Okay, now let's see if we can hit him. Stamina is a thing, so is health. Double chug? Thank you. We almost got him though, I think. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Ow, stop it, you dick. Get him! Prayworm, you dumbass! Oh. Okay, we got him. We're gonna get him. If I can figure out how to use a flipping sword. Okay, I think this is gonna get him. Come here. Ow. Get him. Did you hit him already? There we go. We got him. Whew. That was a good fight. We're out of juice, but that's okay. Good job. No runes? Oh, we gotta kill him again? No. No way. No, 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 no. No. Oh my god. We gotta kill him again. Oh, wait. Okay, hold on. I need to heal immediately. Okay. Oh, dude. We gotta kill him 3 times. Son of a biscuit. Damn, dog. Three times. Okay, so a couple things. I didn't use my spells at all. So, let's get... This did help, I think. To what extent, I don't know. But I am going to put on our this. And we know that fire is better than not. So we're going to do this here. Because when we can get him up close, he's basically pwned. You feel me? And Stormblade is just wrecking him. So I don't think the heavy claymore is a necessity here. Which means we might be able to boost our holy damage. Ooh, that's really good. And we're still medium. Okay. All right. Good poise there. Okay. I don't think we need the seal. Oh no, yes we do. It's silly. Crazy? So we have a 65 poise. What is our... Let me take that off. Holy goes up to 61. Okay, let's try this. You're goofy looking. I don't like that. I don't like it. Let's just keep this, I guess. It's fine. Ooh, he looks cool. Graham, you look like a badass. Let's see if you can put on some stronger pants now that you've got lighter equipment. You can. Scaled greaves you could put on. 70 poise. Look at that. Plus your shield, and you're able to still be medium. Bro, you got this. You've got this, my friend. I believe in you. Give me the guy to summon, thank you. And then run, and then run and run, and run, damn it. Run over here. Okay, good. Can he come through this tree? Probably. He is a plant after all. Okay. Ouch. Oh, bleed resistance is something I should have been focusing on. Didn't think about that. Get wrecked. Get wrecked, phase one. All right. That's pretty good. All right, buddy. Now you get buffed with me. Okay, get buffed. Nope, not again. Why am I doing this? That's bullshit, man. Stupid. Okay. Get on your sword, dumbass. Okay. Damn it. Ouch. Just do it. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Okay, you gotta heal, 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 gotta heal. Okay, get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. What are you doing? Oh my god, Grey Worm. You're freaking killing me, bro. Would you hit him? Oh my god, dude. You're killing me. You're literally killing me. Okay, we got him. Let's heal and buff and heal and buff. Good. All right, one more time, buddy. We can do this one more time. Where is he? He's right there. Okay, one more time. Get him! Oh, dude. This guy's a pain in the ass. No, gotta heal. Gotta heal. Gotta heal. Oh, I'm dead. You gotta heal, bro. No. No, no, no. Oh, son of a bitch! Ah, Grey Worm, you crack me up. Yep, I know we're heavy. I don't think that armor did that much difference, honestly. I don't think it made that much of a difference. So we're going back to our old school ways. And I don't think that made that big of a difference. What do we have that helps against bleed buildup? What do we have against that? There's some kind of rotting thing, right? What are these? Is it robustness? Robustness. That's frostbite. Blood loss. Yeah, we want this. Heck yeah, we want that. Let's put that thing on. And I don't know if that's making that much of a difference because we're just getting hit and getting hit and getting hit. So might as well get more hit points, I guess, out of it, right? Or more stamina, actually, would probably be better. Mm-hmm. How much stamina do we have now? 181. Let's try that. Try that. And if we can just stop being idiots about how we're going to use our sword and our shield and stuff, like, that will help, won't it? Okay. Oh, that's stupid. Get out of here with that. Down and then up. What the fuck? I'm sorry for my swear, but I'm frustrated. Let's go over here because he's gonna shoot us automatically. I thought, well, at least we got Mitchum out. What's his name? Not Mitchum. I don't remember his name. It doesn't matter. Ouch. Heal. Okay, that's the first round done. All right, we've got six left. Okay. No, not this shit again, Grey Worm, you big dummy. He's gonna die right here. Ouch. Okay. We're gonna just have to stop being spazzes and actually do good at this. Kramer, you're an idiot with that shield. I'm gonna see if I can just do block. Block does work. Block does work for that, okay. What about that? Yep, I can block that and that. Okay. That's dead. Okay, so blocking is a thing that I can do, and that seems to work good. Okay. Let's see if we can just block and attack and block and attack and block and attack. Let's see if that works out for us. I'm gonna guess it won't. I'm gonna guess we're gonna die a lot, but that's okay. Right into it, brilliant. Dead. Okay, I'm gonna summon then. I'm gonna do a different summon though. I think I'm gonna get Teesh out. I'm gonna get Teesh out because she will probably keep aggro a lot easier or better than this guy. And she also does that black flame stuff, which is really good. Let's try that. Teesh, I need ya. Oh, I could do Mimic Tear too. Well. I mean, we might as well buff. Like, why not? It's stupid not to at least do that. Go out here. Get Teesh going. Bubble. Blue Kool-Aid. Go. Teesh. Give me some Teesh. Good. Now roll. Roll, roll. Okay. Get him, Teesh. I'm not even hitting him. Now I am. He doesn't like that. Well, don't forget to block, Graylin. Oh, that's my stamina gone. Ah. Okay, we got that round done. Come here, Tish. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. Fuck. Stop it. Damn it. You're an idiot. Damn it. I didn't know he was gonna do that again. I gotta get up. All right, come on. It's okay. Shh. Heal. Dude, heal. Okay. One, two. Okay. Get up. All right, good. We got that. Got one, two left. All right. All right, Tish, we got this. We got this, girl. Where's this thing? No. Oh, God. Okay, get him, Tish. Is Tish dead? Shit. Okay, this is fine. Oh, I'm out. I'm dead. Might not be dead. Might not be. I need to get out of here, though. Bro. Get him. Oh, shit. Fuck! All right, well. We're going to try again later. Because I'm done getting my butt kicked. I'm going to come back when I'm tougher. So anyway, thank you for watching. I hope that you like this. And if you do, feel free to subscribe, click like, all of those things, and I will see you next time.